What's up lads, Fuji here, and I'm walking to a Cheap Beast video from me guys today. But before we start, if you are looking to build teams, buy players, and also open packs, then make sure to check out Footcoin King for your ultimate team coin needs. Use my code FUJI5 on checkout, don't forget it, FUJI5, and get yourself some extra discount. Links will be found in the description. But guys, we have an awesome player, and it is an upgraded player today. You'll be able to find him in the Bundesliga. He plays for Mönchengladbach, and he is a centre forward. He goes under the name of Max Kruse. 79 overall is his upgraded card. Don't purchase the 78 one because there is no point. The 79 overall card. What I'm going to do is move into the in-game clips and just describe what he's actually like. This guy is a monster. Let's go. Right, so moving into the in-game clips, and one thing I do want to start off is by just reading a few of his in-game stats to you, so you get sort of an idea as to how good he actually is in-game. So he's got 84 ball control, 86 finishing, 87 long shots, 88 shot power, 86 volleys, and 86 reactions. For a non-rare, that is just freaking awesome. And it actually does feel like that in-game. He's got a wicked left foot. I managed to smash in a few with him, and especially a cross shot goal. So if you're running towards the left of the goal and you shoot it across, fantastic. It seems to go in more than most. But the thing that I actually found with Max Kruse is his positioning and also the way he actually plays in a team. He's more of a role of he passes to that guy who will set up someone else. So he doesn't get many assists and he doesn't get that many goals on his stats, but in game he does actually feel a presence in your side, and that's why I really like him. He's a solid player, he's on rushing, and I actually set him out in a 4-4-1-1 formation, so he is playing that centre forward role, which is his preferred position, and it really, really does suit him. So if you're looking to change up, maybe bring him to a cam. I think he would be decent as a cam. I think in a centre forward, it just suits him because he likes to overlap the striker, who if you have got a target man, you can flick it on with your head and he's away. He's got pretty decent strength as well. 71 strength in game. You'll be seeing a few goals here. I think this is the one where he shoots across. Oh no, that's a beautiful finesse. That was his right foot, his weakened foot, and it finds its way in the back of there. That was a gorgeous goal. But yeah, guys, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to show you the team. So let's move back into the team screen. I'll see you guys in 1 second. Right guys, so as you can see, 4-4-1-1 is the formation, and it's all Bundesliga and it's all German, so let's get straight into this one. As you can see, in goal we have Adler, monster he is. I prefer Wiedenfeller, but I wanted to change this team up, you know. I wanted to try out a few different players, and overall he's actually a quality goalkeeper. But moving over to the right back position, and we have Christian Trash. Now as you can see, first owner, yeah, I packed him, I thought may as well throw him into the team, see how well he plays, and I can safely say he's nothing special, you know. Gets the job done, gets a few tackles in. Overall, he's an average player. But moving over to the centre-back position, then we have Drom Boateng. Honestly, one of the most solid players that I've actually had in the defence. Him and Matt Hummels, it's very, very hard to get past. And yeah, he's quality. And as you can tell, who I got partnered up, and it is Matt Hummels. I had him on Pack to Power series. Never done anything wrong for me. His pace doesn't affect him. He's just a quality player. And his inform, I mean, his inform doesn't even feel that great. Like, just get his non-inform, and you get the job done. But moving over to the left-back position, we have Marcel Janssen. I like to call him Dancing Janssen because he dances around the pitch all the time. He's just an overall, the stats just don't show how good he is in game. If you want to get a left back, try him. He's my favourite on the game, and wherever I've got a Bundesliga side or a German side, he's in there. But moving over to the right mid position, and Sidney Sam, right. Before I was playing Pack to Power, I never got on with him. But having played Pack to Power and using him game in, game out, I really tend to like him. 4-star skills, great pace, good finishing actually. Overall, a quality player. Moving over to the first centre mid position, and we have Lars Bender. Overall stats, you know, he's good in most areas. I mean, going forward and shooting, it's not too great, but yeah, he's decent. It gets a tackle in, and overall a solid player. And then moving over to the centre mid position, and probably in my opinion one of the best box-to-box players that I've used, and it is Gundogan. Great pace on him, great dribbling, 4-star weak foot, 4-star skills, good passing, good finishing, good defending. He's just an all-round box-to-box player, and he's a fantastic one at that. But moving over to left mid position, and we have Kareguri from Wolfsburg, I think it is. He's got 4-star skills, so I brought him in because of that. He's got decent pace, decent dribbling, bagged himself a goal, and got 3 assists, you know. He's got good crossing as well, so yeah, I like him. But moving over to the centre forward position, and bear in mind, it's the upgraded Max Kruse. Don't forget to buy the upgraded one. It's the 79 overall. Don't get the non-upgraded. But yeah, 6 games, 7 goals. Really, really nice player on the ball. In head-to-head, he's got 4-star skills, but he's fantastic, lads. He's got good pace, great cracking of a shot, and yeah, decent dribbling, you know. Pick him up, bring him into a side, and I would actually definitely play him as a centre forward. I think it really does suit him. But moving over to this striker, and we have Stefan Kiesling, one of my favourite underrated strikers on the game. You look at 67 pace and you think, nah, I don't want to try him. In game, he feels like 75 plus, great pace, decent dribbling as well, and his shot just, it's like auto aim to the goal. 6 games, 7 goals, 3 assists. Fantastic player. But lads, that is the team. Let me just show you the whole thing so you know. That is the whole team, 4-4-1-1 it is. If you do want to go create it, it's going to cost you probably around about 5,000 coins, depending on if you get Gundogan and all those players. But yeah, 5 to 6,000 coins. Guys, if you do enjoy videos like this, make sure to leave it in the comment section below. If you want to see... if you want to see some more, maybe bronze players, silver players, gold players, just drop it in the comment section. Put either bronze, silver, and gold, and I'll find some cheap beasts for you, lads. So yeah, if we can leave a like on the video, if we can get over 500 likes for this, really push it around, lads. I love to introduce new players to you guys to go and try out. So yeah, support the video, subscribe if you haven't subscribed already, and I will see you guys on my next video.